All right, I've taken a bit of a break. What is that shiny thing? And I don't remember where I left off. I didn't get very far though, but I'm just starting from the beginning again. Got Susie up because she has different grenades. She's got 18 of them too, different grenades than Gretchen takes, so I thought I'd use those up a bit. Nothing. Maybe. We'll see. I don't know. I'm just getting killed repeatedly down here, as was the case last time. But I have the decoder for the secret door. So I'm excited. That's another way out. I know that now, so don't do that. Well, well. Okay, Gretchen. Gretchen, you're up. Ooh, got lots of bullets for Gretchen. And I haven't used her at all yet, so she's in good shape. Okay, now this time, don't just hang out there, Mish. It's a bad idea. Hello? God, that effect. I would be totally having fun with this if it weren't for the controller effect non-stop every time I come down here. Hello? That's weird. I think I just killed something invisible? I don't know. I'm gonna quick save that. Jesus. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I want to check these crates for medicine in case they've got any. But I don't know how many bastards are going to come out of there. Did I have six? Can't hurt to do it again. Nope. Okay, if somebody snipes me through the wall, that's just not gonna be cool. Well, going slow gives my health time to regen, and that saves medkits, so there's that. Shit. Where is the freaking controller? Not in here, is it? How many medkits do I have? Yeah, not a lot. It's gonna go real slow and let the health regen do its thing. Freaking boyos. Jesus. Medkit, nice. Excuse me while I just hang out and regen my health. I'll loot these bodies while I'm waiting. Never mind. Now I'll just hang out here and regen my health and loot those bodies. Okay. Health fully regened. We got a medkit or two off those guys. So, good, good, good. Get a marker. No. Gotta find the hidden door. Okay. I remember this stairwell. I remember this stairwell well. Fortuitous. Oh. crush it. Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god. How did I manage to do that? Oh, right through the railing. Oh god! Okay. Busy looking up the stairs, didn't even see asshat there. Alright. Oh my god. And a poltergeist. That's great. Fuck you. Take that. Somebody's got a big gun. Oh my god. Okay, he was okay behind there. Jeez, there's a lot of them.
Check out the reactor.
gonna reach in a little bit. How's my med kit situation? Seven, I've got 11. 11 of them. Oh, fuck me, you little bastard. I'm having a pop and bloodsucker takes me out. Okay, I need one. How did that get me? Come on. First aid kits. Let me just go back to the stairwell for a sec. That's six that. Yeah, I know I'm sneaking to the sarcophagus. Trying to find the hidden damn door. Find the wish granter. No, I want to find the secret door. So that's the way to the wish granter. Hungry, oh Lord. Oh man, okay. Okay. All right, buddy. He's right around the corner. didn't that get him? Like, why am I still... Is there two of them? Damn, there was a feral there too. Where the flipping heck am I? Oh, I remember seeing Kogo up here. Upgrade. Fuck. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Is there more badness up here? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please get a med kit. Okay, I'm gonna save and see if exiting and reloading will get rid of that mind controller effect.